But an awful lot of water.
Please. It'll take more than a few space pirates to stop me. Come on, let's check out the island.
My booster pack can only carry one. Does your drag boots still work?
Clank, are you out there?
Darkwater's dead, and there are no enemy or murder ground. Dr. Pete tricked us.
Hey, he sent us here for a reason. There has to be some kind of connection.
The drawbridge is rusted shut. Hey, maybe you can use your wrench's kinetic tether. Think you can handle this one? Nice job, Ratchet. Come on.
Hey there, young fella. Welcome to Hulafar Island. My name's Barnabas Whirly. Mayor Barnabas Whirly, to be precise. What brings you here? A tourist here? Not much to see now, I'm afraid. Lost our power thanks to a mysterious saboteur.
We're trying to contact a friend of ours, but I can't seem to catch a signal. I don't suppose you have a radio tower we could use.
Sorry, miss. We had a supply beacon, but someone vandalized it last night. But if you help us repair it, I'm sure you'd be able to contact your friend. Darkwater? Oh, he was killed years ago. Over there, in Morrow Caverns, by his own first mate, no less. What was his name? Slag. Anyways, my constituents would sure appreciate a little help.
Check out the wind turbine. I'll head to higher ground. If I can catch a signal, maybe we can ask Pete what we're supposed to be looking for.
This is the third time this year these old wind turbines have stopped working. It's sabotage, I tell you. Someone's been messing with my equipment. Some shady character who's been hanging around the beach. Tall feller, annoying parrot. Always see him palling around with them pirates. Anyways, my brother-in-law was supposed to come back and help repair these turbines, but he probably went fishing instead. Think you could help a fella out. I'd do it myself, but I don't much care for heights. Oh, I'd sure appreciate it, stranger. Couple of good turns on that bolt crank up there ought to get her going again. Good luck. Problem is, these here wind turbines are about the only thing keeping the juice flowing through the island. No juice, no beacon. No beacon, no supplies. You follow? Darkwater. Sorry, stranger, we don't talk about him around these parts on account of the curse. Well, yeah, the curse of the undead. Although, I'm not exactly sure how you can be undead. I suppose it just means alive. Oh, now I've gone and confused myself.
Thank you.
turbines, and we'll be back in business. Hey, stranger, you fix them wind turbines yet?
Well, look who's here. Small galaxy, ain't it?
Ah, too small! Ah!
So, what brings you to Mardi Gras, friend? Well, what are the odds? I'm here for a little relaxation myself.
Ah! Laying low! Ah!
Well, if you need anything, you give me a holler. I just might have something useful for you. Know what I mean?
Coming online now. Nice work.